You know, little family of field mice that climb up sometimes and they tickle me awfully. I'm always trying to get somewhere with it. Many of these trees were my friends, creatures I had known from Nut and Acorn.
I'm sorry, Treebeard.
They had voices of their own. Saruman, a wizard should know better. No! Or the tongues of men for this treachery.
Look, the trees! They're moving!
Where are they going?
They have business with the orcs. My business is with Isengard tonight, with Rockenstone. It is likely